Assalamu alaikum to you all. I'm Dharim Khan. Hope you all are good. Welcome back to my channel. So today the topic of my video is dignity of a labor. In this video I will tell you about what is the dignity of a labor. So keep watching the video. Let's start. A man who earns his living with his own hand is a good man. God loves such people. We should not feel shame to do work. Advanced countries have learned the lesson of labor. They have dignity of labor. It is a pity that there are a lot of people among us who consider doing work as an insult. Our Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, used to do his work with his own hands. He never felt any shame in doing work. We cannot make progress until we become a hard-working nation. We should not think of any work as menial or insulting. All the professions which involve hard work and are useful to people are equal. There is a large number of professions which people join according to their ability and aptitude. As long as a person earns his living with hard work, especially with his own hand, he is honorable and respectable. Those who do not do any work, they do not know the dignity of work. So everyone should work. So that was the topic of dignity of a labor. Thank you for watching the video. Goodbye, take care.